Hello, ladies and gents. Anonymous Gamer here with another informative Skyrim video for you. This covers the illusion ritual spell quest. So once your skill reaches 90 in illusion, a quest is given to you by Drevis Neloren, I believe I'm pronouncing that correctly. Anyway, in the college, once you reach illusion spell of 90, talk to Drevis and ask him if there's anything else to be learned regarding illusion magic. He gives you a quest to find a bunch of books that are invisible and scattered around the college. Now, they're not too horrible to find, but they are scattered around. So just watch this little video and you'll be able to figure out where they all are. And also hopefully save yourself a little bit of time. The first book is in the Arcanaeum. When you enter, take a quick left, and there's a table. On the table is a book, The Legend of Red Eagle. So just in front of the table, throw your little See Invisible Things spell, whatever it's called, and the first text will show up. Grab it and head out and head to the second location, which is the Hall of Countenance. Now, if you enter on the top floor, you want to go down to the second floor. So either way, head to the second floor in the Hall of Countenance. And on one end is a storage room. So enter into the storage room and again cast your spell. And on top of one of the barrels to the left is the second book. So pick up, grab the second book, and then head to the Hall of Attainment. Now in the Hall of Attainment, on the second floor, at the top of the stairwell, the bench on the, I believe it's the west side? Anyway, it's the bench on the side of the stairs where you come up. You want to stare at the bench, throw your spell, and pick up the book, which is sitting underneath the bench. After this, the final book, in my order at least, is in the Midden. So if you haven't found the Midden, just take a quick look at this map and head to the trapdoor down to the Midden. Now the path down to this book is a little bit more complicated. When you enter in through that trapdoor entrance, you just want to go straight, take a quick left at the fork, go down, and then kind of wind around to the only kind of way you can go. Keep heading down, just kind of follow where I'm going, and this will take you to the conjuring room, where you can conjure up various Dremora and other interesting things. The little ante room to the conjuring room is where the next book is, and that's just at a little desk. So throw your spell and pick up the last book. Now once you're done, just take these back up to Mr. Drevis. So I hope this was able to help a couple people out. If you want to, feel free to leave some comments, criticism, thumbs up, thumbs down, below. Stay tuned for another video coming from me soon. Enjoy Skyrim. Anonymous Gamer out.